Hello and welcome to Tech Tips with myself, Jamie Gibbons. In this video, we're going to look at several ways that you can email an attachment using Apple Mail. The first and possibly my favorite, and in my opinion, maybe the simplest way to email a file is simply to take the file, drag that onto the mail icon in the dock. If mail is already open, it will open up a mail, but if it doesn't, it will open the application, and you can see there that straight away, it's dropped my file straight into the email. And all I need to do now is simply put in an email address, type in the subject, and send, and that is the job done. So that's the first, and as I said, possibly my favorite way to do things, and certainly in some instances, the quickest. The other option is obviously when you're composing an email, you may have written the email already and you think, right, I need to attach a file. So you would simply click on the little attachment icon and then you can navigate to wherever your file is and choose that file into and drop that straight into the document. So if you want to move that file around in this email, you might just want to drag that straight to the bottom so it appears right at the very bottom. Also with images, the default way that they appear is as the actual image itself. If you actually do a two-finger click, the default way an image appears within an email is it shows the actual image itself. You may want to just view that as an icon. So simply do a two-finger click or a right click and you'll get your alternate click menu and simply tap view as icon. And you'll notice now that my image has now changed into a little icon down at the bottom there. Again, same things apply. So type in your email address and then click send. Another way that you could do this actually is if you've got, if I wanted to drag something from the desktop, I could just simply drag it to a position in the email. So whether that be a Word document, a PDF or an image, you can do that. And that's another way of getting attachments into an email. Now, the other way, there are several ways to do this, and I'm just going to come out of mail there. So next option is do a two-finger click on the file that you want to send or share, and you'll notice that you have a share menu. So we can simply go to mail, click on the mail icon, and this will automatically open a new email with the file already attached. Okay, so that's a couple of ways you can do using the mail program. However, there are a couple of other ways you can do files that you may be working on. So for instance, if you're using one of Apple's programs such as Pages, Keynote, or Numbers, they all have the ability to share directly within them. I'll show you here. Once you have a document open, you'll notice at the top of the screen, there is a share menu, and you can simply click send a copy. We're going to choose to do this via mail. Now, the beauty is with documents within Pages or any of the other Apple applications, iWork applications, you can choose what format you wish to send it in. So if we're sending it to someone that's using a PC, we may want to send it to them as a Word document. We may want to send it as a PDF so that people can't actually edit it. It might be the final version. So there are several different options that you get when sending it. So I'm going to select PDF. And again, you've got a couple of little options here for quality, and you can also set a password to open it if you wish to encrypt it. Simply click next, and again, the program will automatically load up with your file already attached. There you have it. There's several ways to attach a file or document or picture to an email. If you found this video useful, please click the thumbs up below. If you'd like to see more of these, let us know what you'd like to see. This video was created because someone asked me how to actually do this thing. So that's how we create content for this channel. So give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe, and we'll see you in the next video.